Okay, Kosaka-san.
Hi.
Actually, in Southeast Asia, there are many people like to go GT fishing. We have Maldives, they go GT fishing.
Yeah.
And also in Malaysia, they like GT fishing in oil rig.
Yeah.
So can you recommend some GT fishing rod to our audience out there?
Yeah. This year, we will produce a new Ocean Pranga BDC. This one best match for GT fishing and popping.
Okay. What's so special about this one? What I have here is the S83H Flex Energy. Can you explain some of the special features?
Yeah, Flex Energy is we use in this one low moisture carbon.
Uh-huh.
And very parabolic and easy to power fighting or stable casting or easy to handling.
I see.
Yeah.
So usually for this one, do you recommend people use swim bait or for chugger? Just for this model?
Yeah, best much for swim
bait. How come? Why is this good for swim bait?
Yeah, because when we use a stick rod, swim bait is very easy to jump up.
Jumping. Stick rod, stick bait, easy jumping on the water.
Yes.
So for this one, because softer,
yes,
easy to.
Yes.
So what kind of Shimano technology is there in this fishing rod?
Shimano unique technology, Spiral X-Core using this product. Very strength is so high and durability is so high.
Okay. So I also see that this foregrip, this part, is much longer than usual. Can you explain what is the reason?
Why longer? So, this is BZ, big game concept. Best match with Stella 14,000 or more oversize.
So with a longer grip, angler can hold, hold higher, so easier to put power.
Yeah.
I see.
Sometimes with a double handle, they pretty see this figure.
More big, easier to give more power.
This figure, and right side and left side cutting.
So you can see these two sides actually flat centered. So for
we say V figure front grip.
V. Just for more better hold, better comfort. I also saw there's a very interesting model. This one.
This is we say a monster drive. This one, three piece blanks.
This is a three piece blank. So for all the expedition anglers, so this will be very very good for them. So we also can you explain? I saw this something very special. Is the screw lock joint?
Oh, good.
What is screw lock joint?
Screw lock joint. Please see this one.
So usually I go fishing after finish, very hard to take out.
Yes, but this one was easy to lock and open. Turn left, easy to put off.
So every time after finish, I cannot. 2%. So now this is a new design that solves all this problem. Alright, so we have just shown some of the new model, the Ocean Plugger BG. So I believe these rods will be very very good for GT fishing as well as for people who want to travel to all corners of the world to hunt for your favorite pelagic fish. Right, do check out. This one also available from May this year.
Yeah, this year.
So do check out. And once again, this is the Ocean Plugger BG.